What is Sinat Chinam, causeless hatred? I went to a lecture in Toronto on Tisha B'Av. When the rabbi asked everyone, what is Sinat Chinam? We responded in unison, causeless hatred. The rabbi said, I know it is causeless hatred, but what is causeless hatred? Total silence. So I will explain. Causeless hatred happens when you are willing to harm yourself as long as the other harms himself too. This we learn from the Beit HaMikdash HaSheni, the second temple that collapsed in Jerusalem, where each and every group didn't care that the Romans came and took everything, even from them, as long as the others were also harmed. And that's how the Romans came and destroyed the second temple with ease. We remember it every year with a 24-hour fast and so many other prohibitions like wearing leather shoes and other worldly pleasures. We then do a mutual sacrifice on behalf of the community so that the third temple in Jerusalem will be built out of causeless love. How come? We are eager for others to get along, to build up, to bear fruit, even if it comes at the expense of our fasting, indulgence and a series of hardships. You want the other to be well, and this is what Judaism calls midah keneged midah, that is measure by measure. The opposed path that destroyed the second temple will build the very path that will build the third temple in Jerusalem, which is causeless love. Bemera b'yameinu, soon in our days, amen. Tropic Asher English by Paulinho Rosenbaum, São Paulo, Brazil, Tu Be'av, 5781. Music by Shimon Lavi. Sponsor our videos so people can have them in English, Portuguese and Spanish as well. Thank you and Shalom.